Okay, this is Vepidra, and we are back in Drakensang. Okay, let's try this once again. Hear him. The dude got a problem, man? Why does he keep squatting like that? This way is dead ends.
This iron, but there's sure to be an opening mechanism for it somewhere. What is it? Can you smell something? Where?
There's a dog, and there's his handler. Why does he stop like that every two steps? Is he doing the cha-cha or something? No, back in here. Way back in here. Not sure where I need to go here, because we came up here, I believe. The way down? The way up. Okay, so we need to get up here, I'm guessing, maybe?
What is it? Can you smell something? Where?
Barred. Okay, we can't go that way. That's not open. There's bad guys in there.
What is it? Can you smell something? Where? What is it? Can you smell something? Where?
We need to go where they're coming from. As soon as they both round the corner. The barred wall. And that's where we came up. So where the hell are we going? Caught up. Oh, a dog. That's why. One.
I'll try my very best.
Die.
Okay, not quite where I wanted to go, but. Crap. Yep. Oh, Torgrim. More of them right there. Fuck. Why does it keep pausing?
Aye.
For Amazon Pride.
I just can't catch a break in here. Another dead end. Why is Forgrim standing right here? Why, Gladys woke up by him, right? Let's let Gladys die again. Now respawn over here, Gladys, will you? There she is.
Follow me.
Over here, guys. Let's heal up right over here. Actually, no, not yet. I was gonna call it, but I forgot. I have, I'm not quite ready yet. Now, which way am I going? Down this way? No, that's the way we came from. This way.
What is it? Had you smelled something? Where?
This is where I want to go. What's this lever?
Something. Where?
They can't get through the wooden door? Wait, does that open up a different door? Yeah, this. No, that one was open. Never mind. Back there. That. There's a lever here, though. I hadn't noticed the levers at first. Ah. Is there a lever over here? I noticed, but let's go through this door. Since we can now. Let's close that again. Doesn't close it again. What does that do? Open this one over here? No.
Everyone.
Sure.
You cats.
That's me.
Yeah. Chest over here. You better get to work, Lattice.
I will.
30 ducats. $80 ducats. I gotta throw all three switches to get that one open? All up.
I will.
No. So is that up, up, down then? Is that what that means? I don't think so, but...
Oh, great! Easy.
So there is a mechanism. Is the portcullis open now?
We'll find out. This one's open now.
You stupid Garyok! What are you doing with those levers? Release the leader at once! But I bumped into it by accident. Our leader will accidentally knock your head off.
Ah, it was up, up, down, up, down, up. Ah, look, those got her.
That's me.
She's still not healed. Okay. Oh, no, no, not the traps. It was Gladys. Come on, one more hit. Hit him again. Yes.
I'll try my very best.
Heal up here a bit. Actually, I think I will call it here. Since we got rid of that orc captain and cleared the path here. Yeah, we're doing alright. We're making our way through the castle vaults. Pretty soon we'll be, hopefully, up to get that dragon's eye. So, this is Vepija, and, you know, do those three things that'll make us both happy. You know what they are. You click on that like, you give me a subscribe, and then you ring that bell so you can see me next time. Later.